On Splash today, we go on the set of Superman 4. It's over to Milton Keynes, where Michael met the youngest star of Superman 4.
7, 9, take 6. Right over my mouth. Okay, action.
I am Evan
How did you get the part?
Well, there's a casting director named Wendy who went down to London Central High School. Okay, then they called me out, and I met the director, Sidney Fury. And Wendy and Sidney Fury worked with me, and they got me to say some lines that night. And then the next night, they called me out again, and Sidney Fury worked with me for a straight 3 hours. And Wendy, the casting director, she worked with me, too, for a long time. She actually got me to say the lines and got Sydney to watch. And then Wendy called back and said, Sydney said yes. The director said, you have the part.
He'll leave in our two-shot inside. And this is just him wave and walk up and goes off. So don't worry about that.
Not at all.
Shut the door, wave goodbye, and walk in the door.
The last thing you said was, well, I don't understand. So you have to remember that tomorrow, just before you do this other scene, so you have that same disappointment, right? And then whatever the line is written, we're going to change it. We're going to make up a new line so that you don't come in over-rehearsed. Right?
Right.
That's the danger with a young actor, isn't it? That his mother and everybody helps him on the line, and then it's everyone else's performance but your own.
I'm playing a boy called Jeremy, who's about the same age as I am, 13. And what he does is he writes a letter to Superman asking him for help because, you know, Superman's the only one who can actually stop and wipe out nuclear bombs and actually disarm them. So I write a letter to him asking for help. And he comes in and he says, he tells me that, you know, this is, you know, it's gonna be impossible and he doesn't like to interfere with the Earth's destiny. So all the newspapers went along and they wrote something back here that says, Superman says, drop dead to kid. And finally he comes to and says, yes, I'll help him. And he has a big conference. He just walks in and tells everyone he'll help me,
right.
You know? And it goes on like that.
I wonder if Superman can cope with that new villain, Nuclearman. Well, unfortunately, we won't find out until next summer when the film is released. And the address to write to is Splash, P.O. Box 50, Teddington, Middlesex, TW 11, 9NE.